Hungary has defied objections from the International Monetary Fund and the European Union, with the Parliament adopting a new law regulating the country's central bank. The IMF and EU opposed the move, saying that it would give the government too much influence over central bank policy. Hungary, which is following a much criticised unorthodox economic policy, now looks unlikely to be able to obtain a new funding deal from the IMF.